Children, we all savor the moment when the sky turns grey and the monsoon rains lash down to bring respite from the excruciating summer heat. But the rain also brings challenges, including the appearance of Aedes aegypti, a special species of mosquito that spreads dengue, chikungunya and Zika. Aedes aegypti is primarily a daytime biter that bites exclusively on humans, biting several people in a single blood meal. The potholes and puddles of water that the monsoon rain creates are its favorite breeding ground. It is very hard to kill it and hence has been dubbed as the cockroach of mosquitoes. That is why it is so important to prevent its breeding. Unlike many other types of mosquitoes, Aedes eggs can dry out and cling to the container surfaces, waiting for the next rain to revive them. Here are a few measures which can help us prevent their breeding. First, make sure that there are no containers outside the house, such as in the balcony or in the garden, where rainwater can collect. Hygienic surroundings are less likely to breed mosquitoes. So don't let trash like tires, tubes and coconut shells sit outside the house. Second, if you keep pots or containers filled with water, be careful not to leave them uncovered. Keep a lid on the buckets and cover the overhead water tanks. Check that the water emitted from air conditioners and in the refrigerator trays doesn't collect and become a breeding place for mosquitoes. It is also suggested not to keep plants indoors in this season as they attract mosquitoes. If you do keep potted plant, ensure that the water doesn't accumulate in the pot. Now, unlike other mosquitoes, Aedes aegypti is a daytime feeder that is bites during the daytime. This also means that it is important not to be exposed at peak biting times, which are early morning and just before the dusk. The mosquitoes generally bite below the knees, so wear clothes that at least cover your ankles and feet. You can also use mosquito repellent lotions, creams, bands, patches on skin and spray for extra protection. Mosquito nets may be used while sleeping. Coolers are also an important breeding ground for mosquitoes. Hence, clean and dry all desert coolers once a week. Add 2 teaspoons of kerosene oil or petrol in desert coolers if they can't be dried weekly. Consult a doctor immediately if you have any symptoms such as, but not limited to, a sudden onset of fever, severe muscle and joint pains, severe headache, particularly in the forehead and behind the eyes, and nausea or vomiting. Some people might also get a skin rash with tiny red spots on the skin. Since it is a very serious disease and can lead to a medical emergency, any suspected case must be carefully monitored. The complications associated with it usually appear between the 3rd and the 5th day of illness. Hence, patients should be watched for 2 days even after the fever disappears. Now, coming on to what one should do in case someone has dengue. Keep your body temperature below 39 degrees centigrade. Give large amounts of water, soup, milk, juice along with a normal diet. It is also important that the dengue patient stays hydrated at all times, as it lowers the chances of complications resulting from dengue. I am sure by following these simple instructions, you will be able to reduce your risk of falling prey to dengue or its complications. Thank you.